Murder at the casino was reported at 4:15 a.m. The first thing that caught my eye was the white object in the victim's mouth. Oh my God. It looked like a roulette ball. But why was this in such a strange place?